Knickknack's Daily Teaser. That's the Ischelia scan in.
The 29th of December, 2006, saw Britain finally repay the Anglo-American loan made to it by the US and Canada. The loan was brokered by which famous UK economist?
29th December, 1959, saw Richard Feynman give his "There's Plenty of Room at the Bottom" speech. It's regarded as the birth of what? The silicon chip, nanotechnology, or genetic fingerprinting?
The 29th of December, 1959, saw the opening of the Lisbon Metro. Lisbon is the capital city of which European country?
29th December, 1997, saw authorities in Hong Kong start a cull of chickens to prevent the spread of what?
Finally, the 29th of December, 1937, marked the formal foundation of the Republic of Ireland. What had it been called up until then?
Questions set by Paul Knickknack Downey and released under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 Imported License. Audio material and images are copyright of the respective owners. The presentation was written on a Mac Pro with OS 10.7.5, using iWorks 09 and iMovie 11.